Hey everybody, Fragger here, and welcome to day, what, nine? Is it nine? My god, I'm starting to lose track. Fuck. I'm checking, hold on. Because for once, I actually have the next video all prepped and ready to go. Yeah, it's day nine. And, we're gonna try to go fast again. Because the biggest problem that I had in the last one is that I got a little too fresh with the game. In that regard, so here we go. So this is not a really good random. Fuck it. We're gonna go with Rampage on our fast run. Actually, no. We're gonna go with Dash on our fast run. And we're gonna stick with Heal. Random just doesn't feel random. I don't know. So we're gonna continue to try our hand at getting the Speedrunner trophy. Because my intention right now is that whenever I get the very last daily run, the 30th daily run, is that that will literally give me the platinum at the same time. Fuck. With you guys. And I think that'd be kind of cool if that happened. Because right now on the... I use a website for trophy tracking. And on that website, I think I'm number two in this game in terms of trophies. Which I know, oh, that's really cool. But hey, it's Type of Games. No king shame. Now, I'm spending a little bit extra time here on this first floor. If I get some decent shit here early on, then I can start leaving the floors a little earlier. Let's see what we got here. Let's go through fast. No, 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 no. Okay, only guns. Only guns, so main gun. Hate that kind of gun. Better than nothing. Let's go. We gotta go fast. Frostbite level. This is gonna be fun. I'm trying to pick the smallest size that I can. Okay, this chemical thrower is actually not bad for the first time ever. Did I miss the loot over here too? I see the loot over there that I missed. Nothing too bad. I actually don't mind the chemical gun. Right there, where I took damage because of it. Do-do-do. Ow. That sucked. That could have killed me. Let's go. Going as fast as I can here. Okay. Anything better for my primary here? Nope. Kumbuku Gun's doing okay right now. I've learned my lesson about super elites everywhere missions. I'm not doing that again for a little while. Great. If I was a little more confident in our chances right now, I would be leaving. That's the problem, is that we're not. I don't have zero confidence in our run. I have, right now I put our chances at about a 40%. It has to do with current mood. How RNGesus is currently treating us. To be able to get a heal in. Fuck. I think this is the pre-boss. Oh no, we got one more level pre-boss. Okay. No. They said the game is giving me, like, nothing to work with here. I'd rather use this right now. Okay, whatever. All items, let's go. Another frostbite, damn it. We are chugging along pretty fast, honestly. Oh, fuck me. Fuck. Here we go. Not doing good here, guys. I have a feeling that RNGesus is not a fan of us today. See, I've never super minded lasers. It's just usually whenever I get a decent laser, I already have a weapon I like more. And that is the opposite of right now. This is 110% the best I got right now. See here. Sorry, I'm just kind of focusing. I really hate melee guys. They're kind of wrecking my day here. Okay, cool. Do anything replace this bio blobber? Oh, not really. Well, let's do a quick bit of one, two, three. Okay. Oh, thank you. I might try that with this. Okay. Ready? Let's go. See how we do here. Oh, furnace. This should be an okay boss fight. That is a really loud level. I'm just gonna say that right now. For some reason I feel slow as molasses and I'm not really doing much of anything. Yeah, I need to get in the game here. Cause I'm like not here. It's these far off fucking, these far off fucking weak spots here are kicking my ass. Game? Game? Yeah, we're not getting out of this fast. If we're getting out of this thing at all. With how much damage I just took. For some reason, I can only hit this one from straight on, and that's what's making me tank so much damage. Like, nothing else is hitting on this. Like, there, like. Oh my god, thank god. That was not a fun boss fight. That really, I'm gonna put that out there. That was not a fun boss fight. That actually really sucked. Oh, God. Please tell me I got a good weapon out of this. That's all I really want. Because my weapon sucks so bad. Oh my god, I didn't get shit. I'll take this over what I have right now. I am doing so bad right now. Oh, that's at least something. Because, dear God, was that painful. Another frostbite level. Small frostbite level with a lot of elites and a little bit of loot. That's what they called me in high school. Oh, who am I kidding? I never went to high school. I need something a little more AoE. Come on, Brandon, we gotta move fast. There we go. get out of here, Scoob. Waiting to see if it's something I want. This is gonna start getting more prevalent here until I get some decent weapons. You know what? I'll take a large one just because I need the loot. Like, I need this loot bad. Okay, let's hope that this actually starts to help us limp through this run. Because we're limping at the moment, and we need a crutch. Well, here's the thing. I don't feel like we need a crutch. We're on borrowed time, is the way that it is. I'd like a crutch. That's pretty much the way it works. I'd like a gun to carry me through the rest of this game. There we go. I don't like how often I'm running backwards, which is usually a sign that I have enough damage, but not fast enough. That's a good sound. Yeah, as soon as I saw it was a nuke super elite, I'm like, oh, I'm not having a good day now. Nuke super elites are something that could easily end my run, no matter how good of a run I'm having. May have to start paying attention to my EP. Looking at my health just slowly going down. And there's not much I could do about it. Okay, here's something I can do about it. I got a couple more areas that I can hit up. Like this. Oh, cool. I got another. Oh, well. Let's get out of here. Almost had a half an hour. Shit. Okay. Took me a second to realize I was looking at here. Okay, then. Please give me something I could work with. That's something I can work with. I've never really had good luck with those, but I'm willing to try anything right now. Here's what I'm going to do. I'm not going to delete these two yet. But I am going to do this. See how this works. Oh, I am in no mood for a swarm. God damn it. Keeps throwing frostbites at me. Pizza is love. Pizza is life. Pretty much looks like every terminal. So I am not a fan of this grenade launcher, never have been. It's not really good on an individual target basis, but if I'm fighting a group of enemies, like, this is when it shines. Like, I'm throwing grenades at that reactor, and it wasn't doing anything. Like, it did not destroy something that was seriously right next to it, which is a really big sign of why I really don't like this as a grenade launcher. I like my explosion to be a little more controlled. Like, I like throwing a grenade in there, knowing everything's gonna die, or at least most things are gonna die, and if they don't die, then I know why. Die? Why? I'm missing, I think, is that a reactor down here? Weird. So yeah, I hate this gun. Like, my problem is that I think, like, the primary grenade is decently damaged. Okay. Thank you. Now, we can start burning through this game with a little more confidence. Okay. Furnace, small size, lot of elites, lot of loot. Let's do it! Oh, that feels good. I feel like I'm missing something up here. No, I'm not. Okay. I think that is the second to last of the boss. Okay, good. Because now we're about to start dumping some stuff into some things here. Okay, all items. Okay. Ooh, I have like no money now. Core is really something I need to invest some money into, at least upgrading a little bit of. Okay. Yes, graveyard. Good. Good, he's half done. We got this. Yeah, I kind of knew that we were going to have this run. Like, I don't know if we have the run right now, but we definitely had this boss. Now, what the run's going to really be dictated by is if I can get anything else in the same regard that I just got. Okay, other classes, no. This is the one thing I got to say that I'm not a huge fan of in this game, is that it feels like you get a bunch from beating a boss, but you don't get enough. Like, I didn't really get a lot from beating that boss, and I really feel like you should. Hold on. Thank you. I feel like you should get a lot more for beating bosses than you do right now. Graveyard it is. Because it really is, the farther I get and the quicker that I get it in is the best for me. No. No. I have another nuke, which is nice. Problem with getting a nuke like that is that I now have to really compare them. A little bit less splash, a little bit more shot EP, but he can... Okay, so this thing is going to stick around for a little bit until I can get a little more EP. Because that is a really good nuke, and it can level up, and I don't really have to be too concerned. I'll take a chance. I don't really have to be too concerned about it kind of losing its steam. Oh, I actually thought I was in the middle of the fuck chamber there, and I wasn't. I am the fuck chamber. My god. Die! I was not paying attention to my health there. I thought I was much higher than it was. God damn it. Starting to slow down here. Come on, come on. We gotta keep moving. Gotta keep moving. One more roll. Fuck. Well, there's my get up for work alarm. Oh shit, my watch is actually not connected to it. Evidently, my watch update failed. God damn it. Why do all these weapons have to suck? Like, I don't know if I would take a swarm level right now, but I'd consider it. Yeah, I'm still hurting on weapons and shit, so. It's really like, I'm okay on nukes. Really is the secondary. Like my gun sucks. It burns a little bit too much EP. Like other than that is really what makes it suck. Is like the damage is okay. It does what needs to be done. But it really is just the EP burn is just a tad too high for my tastes. There we go. Just shaking my head, I'm like, I would love that, but I get one roll. Oh, thank God. That actually is probably what I want. Oh, thank God. I can take something with a little bit of a high EP burn. Okay, cool. It's good enough. That's exactly actually where I want it to be. I just gotta not spend any more scrap and get a ton of scrap, actually. See, that is where I need it. It's like, okay, everything's a little all split up here, but I'm okay. Okay, let's not die here. Wow, those melee guys really fucking hurt. There we go. There we go. Now is when I think I'm about to fight the boss, right? Yeah, okay. Cool. That was actually a really good boon for me, getting all that shit. Oh man, I really wish I could get some new legs. Okay, well, let's get rid of all these guns. Here we go. There we go. We got a much beefier thing now. But this is what I want to boost up next. Okay. I really need to start now. Between now and the end, I need to boost up the top two as well. Let's hope this furnace goes pretty well for us. So we're going to find out. Oh, it's going to go great for us. This is a lot of traveling I'm going to have to do here, which is not cool. Probably saved me. Getting burned a lot, which is what's hurting. Come on, come on! Come on! There we go! Whew! That was a dicey one here. Okay, let's try to burn through the rest of the game as quickly as we can. Rolling the dice on this one. Rolling the dice. Let's see how big this pitch black is. Not that bad. Okay. This pitch black is going to entirely depend on how easily I can churn out this nuke and how effectively I can be with it. That's really what's going to boil down to. Oh, shit! That was bad. That is why having a good other weapon is supremely important. Fuck. Fuck. Get out of my face. That's the thing, is that all of these, like, huge levels, like this Pitch Black and things like that, they give you the bonus of having a ton of shit in them, and as long as you can survive them, that's the thing, is that you have to be able to survive these missions. Once you survive them, they're super useful on a good run like this. Because this right here could literally be what makes the rest of this run happen. And that has to be the fact that I'm going to get decent drops throughout the entire thing. And I'm also going to get, that was close. Decent stuff throughout the entire run. I'm also going to get a skip, so I can, like, skip damn near the next level is pretty much what I'm going to do. I was really hoping to get a good vision out of that. Ah, damn. Okay, so this is the shoot guns. Oh boy. I'm actually have to spend some time here. Okay. It's got a higher individual shot damage. The splash is okay. No. That's mainly huge because I can actually do 3 shots. Carpet bombs, but I just prefer having a nuke. So, thank you for the shit, though. That gave me a ton of money. And I got 1 or 2 good things out of it. Okay. We're gonna reboot the RNG on this one. Thank you. I feel like that was the right time to reboot my RNG and try to get a smaller floor. Fuck. That could kill me. Fuck. That burn just really made this floor a lot harder. The point where I want to get out of here. Each of these shots hurt so much. I was getting like triple shot there. God damn. I cannot take another hit. That's what I would call a safety breather. I didn't necessarily need to take that breather to live. It was one of those things where I wanted to make sure that I wasn't getting chased before I dove right back in with something that could easily kill me in like 2 shots. Or a shot, actually. As I mentioned, sometimes that, it's that, oh thank god, that primary shot that can make or break a run. We're actually getting down to the wire here, which is actually what's starting to freak me out here. That's totally worth getting. I lose a little bit of EP in the process, but holy shit, is that worth it. Ah, damn. Thank you. The only thing that looked like it might be interesting would be one of these, but we need to actually move faster here. Fuck it. Let's go for it. I don't really need to be dealing with elites at this level, but this is going to be the one of the last levels we're going to run here. Ah, that was a mistake on my part. I got a full thing of health here, so I can easily jump right back in if I need to. It's one of those things where this was a very safe bet for me to jump in over here, see? And then, here's what I'm gonna do, watch this. I'm gonna prepare. Please give me good transport. Here we go. Let's go. It's time to go. We got 10 minutes. We got this, right? Okay, we got this. We really do. We really got this. Come on, come on. Okay, okay, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Let's do this as fast as we can here. Which is gonna be this. Thank you. Come on, come on. Just keeping him over there. Just keeping him over there. There we go. Need that. Fuck. Got him. Yes, we did it, guys. Woo. We did it in 53 minutes. That's probably going to cinch us for like close to number one. Nailed it. Been playing for 2 hours on Rampage? What the shit? Whatever. So, hope you guys enjoyed that speedrunner attempt. And by attempt, I mean, did it. That was a lot of fun. I really dig it when they go that well. Let's take another quick look here because there's actually something that I want to point out. So now I was talking about how I really wanted to get all of the trophies done before we get the 30th daily. I'm saying a lot because I'm trying to think of the words at the same time. So what that entails after this is that I need to do a couple of things on my own, which is do some double loops. 50 bosses, which we're getting pretty close on. I have to die 50 times, which I think I'm not close to there yet. Like, it's not really showing my deaths, but whatever, I'll figure that out. Kill 3,000 elites, which we are not close on, and then, total kills of 9,000, so we're getting there. But pretty much everything else is actually going to be just those runs I mentioned, which are doing the impossible run and doing the hardcore run. Now, very recently, the developer tweeted that they are working on getting a patch out for hardcore to kind of lessen the awfulness that hardcore is. And I wouldn't say it's awful. I mean, it's a skill run, but if I'm going to do hardcore, Czar, I am probably going to be doing it on arcade difficulty instead of doing it on a daily, which is on rogue. But that's enough of me rambling. I'm kind of shaking right now because I'm a little jittery on caffeine and on awesomeness. So I hope you guys had a great time. I know I did. See you guys tomorrow, where we're probably going to start working on getting better at those skills. See you guys.